So in our SOLIDWORKS assembly, we took one of the standard soft jaws and we placed it in our assembly with it lined up against this left edge. We set it right here and we have our zero set here. So we know the distance now because everything in the real world matches what we have in our assembly. So with this soft jaw set, we're going to go ahead and we'll make sure that it's flush. Make sure that's where we want it and we'll tighten it down. Now we're ready to go ahead and load the program and machine the part.